Hi, my name is Faisy Mukoago. I'm a student from English Language and Literature Study Program. And this is my innovation video. Please enjoy it. In this video, I'll discuss about predicative metaphor in Selena Gomez song entitled Kill 'Em with Kindness. And before going into the discussion, I'll show you a few lyrics of the song.
The world can be a nasty place. You know it, I know it, yeah. See, we don't have to fall from grace. Put down the weapons you fight with.
As we know, metaphor is one of the figures of speech which happened by comparing one concept with another. In Linguistic Dictionary, metaphor is defined as the use of words or groups of words not with their true meaning, but as paintings based on equations or comparisons. Palmer says that when a word appears to have both a literal meaning and one or more transferred meanings, it is a metaphor. The classification of metaphor, according to Miller and Ordonez, 1993, is divided into three main types. They are nominal metaphor, predicative metaphor, and sentential metaphor. Nominal metaphor is a type of metaphor which the referent is expressed by a noun phrase that used metaphorically. Predicative metaphor is a type of metaphor in which the referent is expressed by a predicative phrase, such as a verb, verb phrase, or predicate adjective. And sentential metaphor is a type of metaphor which the referent is not preserved in the metaphor, which means that this type of metaphor exists when the referent is not found in the text. Based on my research, this lyrics has 9 of metaphorical expressions, and predicative metaphor is the most dominant, or indicate that verbs are used more frequently than nouns. So in this video I'll discuss about predicative metaphor and song lyrics entitled Kill 'Em with Kindness by Selena Gomez. This song has 4 of total predicative metaphor. 1. The world can be a nasty place. 2. Kill 'em with kindness. 3. Every day a small piece of you dies. 4. No war and anger was ever won. The first one is, the world can be a nasty place. Oxford Dictionary defines nasty as a very bad or unpleasant, unkind, dangerous or serious and to start making threats or become violent. The metaphorical expression the world can be a nasty place gives the meaning that the world or the place that humans live in can become a dirty and disgusting place, a place that has many dark sides, injustice and something that happens that harms many parties. Nasty is a condition when a place contains many criminals things and giving drawback to everyone who lived in that place. Second one, kill 'em with kindness. Auld defines kill as an act to make somebody or something die, kill something to destroy something or make it less good. The lyric kill 'em with kindness means that to solve a crime or achieve a goal do it with kindness with wisdom, it is better to educate, direct and advise everyone. A metaphorical expression gives the meaning and act to guide everyone with wisdom and make them more valuable than ever. Third one, every day a small piece of you dies. Oal defines dies as the situation to stop living, to stop existing, to disappear, to stop working. The metaphorical expression every day a small piece you dies means that if we continue to maintain lies or negative things then slowly the peace within us will die one by one. Joy will be replaced with sorrow, blessings will be replaced with regret and good will be replaced with evil. And last predicative expression is no war and anger was ever won. Auld defines war as a situation in which there is aggressive competition between groups, companies, countries, etc. and a fight or an effort over a long period of time to get rid of or stop something unpleasant. The metaphorical expression "no war and anger was ever won" means war will not give good to anyone, war only gives badness, war will never win to get the best solution. From the discussion, it can be seen that the song shows the real facts from people's view. A situation of how humans more concerned in commenting others' importance. It's giving a moral message to everyone that hate speech is not the best way to give positive suggestions.